Hello, this is Billy from FormSite. Let's see how to use piping to incorporate a visitor's responses and other places in your form. A common use for piping is to customize the email notification with the visitor's name. Here, I'm setting up the autoresponse notification, and I want to add a personalized message. I click the Insert Pipe link and locate the form item that will contain the information I want, then I copy and paste the code where I want it to appear in my message. I can also use pipe codes inside my form itself. For example, here I ask for the visitor's name, email, family, and some multiple choice options. I can make a confirmation page by piping these answers to a formatted text item on the next page. I click the Insert Pipe link and either locate the item in the drop-down list or click the Show All button to see the entire list. Then copy and paste the codes I want into the formatted text item. Let's test the form. If I have an item that is left blank, the pipe code will show up instead of the value. I can use the special pipe code formats to indicate what to do if there's no value to pipe. I add a question mark after the item's ID number, then either leave it blank to pipe nothing, or add a default value to display when there's nothing to pipe. If you have any questions about this or any other FormSite feature, you can reach us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.